All right, guys. 2016 Super Bowl cook. Getting started. This is a charcoal. I got a little bit of Komodo or a little bit of Royal Oak left. I'll use that plus this new bag of this I got a week or so ago, maybe two. I don't know. Recent. So, anyways, I'm gonna cook a couple things. I'm gonna cook baby backs. However, they're gonna be in a crock pot because last year's crock pot video was real popular and continues to be. So I'm gonna do another one. I'm gonna cook outside as well, but this is just to share a little bit of what else I'm doing. So let's look at what's going on with the baby backs. Okay, here's the baby backs. I don't generally do baby backs. Usually I do spares, but I'm doing a crock pot cook with the baby backs, and that's what it called for, so that's what I'm using. And so anyway, I've got the membrane off the other side already. So now I'm going to put, just like I would do them on the smoker, I'm going to put olive virgin oil on these, put the rub on them, put them in the refrigerator, and they'll sit overnight until tomorrow. So that's what I'm going to do right now. Okay, I'm going to use these, both of these rubs. One, Bandanas is a local barbecue place up here, top of the hill. And this other one I got, I'm not sure where I acquired it. Somewhere, maybe at a contest after judging. I'm not really sure. I don't remember. But that's what we're going to put on the ribs. Then we're going to wrap them. Rib rub on both sides. Now, just wrap them in to the fridge they go for the night. And we'll pick this up in the morning. All right. Wrapped up. To the fridge they go. So, we'll pick this up, like I said, again tomorrow. Or in the morning.
9 a.m. Super Bowl Sunday, 2016. Gonna get things started.
Okay, here's ribs unwrapped from the night. Been in the refrigerator. And now I'm gonna cut them down into like three or four rib pieces. Okay, here we got them cut down. Now I'm gonna put the paste on them and get them started. This is my sauce right here. The link or the recipe will be in the description below. So put a little bit of this on each one and in the crock pot they go. Okay, here's our ribs completely ready and in the crock pot. Cut them into four pieces and they're ready to go. So the ribs have been on about 4 hours, four and a half, just about, something like that. The house is smelling really, really, really good. So I'm so anxious and look forward to having some of these here come about kickoff time. But they're smelling just great. There's my little flip cam, a little reflection. And so house is smelling up with a great, great aroma. We're back, and it's the ribs are at about 6 hours, so they're looking really good. So and the house smells just amazing. So I'm really looking forward to how these are gonna taste, and so nothing else going on. Just about ready to start a fire. Gonna cook outside too. This isn't the only thing I'm doing today. So, but that'll be another video, but, looking good so far. The ribs are ready. They've been on, just right about 8 hours. Yeah, 9:30 to 5:30. Yeah, right about 8. They're ready. And the mac and cheese will be ready in just a couple minutes. And it's time to eat. Just about time for kickoff. Perfect timing. All right, kickoff's just underway. Denver up 3-0, and Carolina just got their chance at the first possession. These are the ribs, just pull them off, and so they smell great, nice and tender, and so, yeah, time to eat, and I'll show you the other two things here just real quick.